So this is why the face unlock feature in Android 4 is not the best idea in the world. Here I am unlocking the phone. Face identification works just fine. And here, someone else unlocking your phone. Using Facebook. Voila.